Hey everybody, what's up? So today's video, we're testing out Dota 2 mechanics and we're going to see the blocking from the Razor Eye of the Storm without the Crimson Guard and then one with. Not sure if this is a really good representation because I do have Crimson Guard up. Oh, okay, never mind, it is working. Holy shit. That wasn't supposed to be the point of that, but I didn't even have the active on yet. So while I'm regenning, basically, actually, is there a command? Okay. So basically, what it was supposed to do was block all the damage. Using the Crimson Guard. So what you kind of saw over there was something kind of cool, I guess. So it's kind of, I guess it does work, but you would have to absorb so much of it, and, I don't know, I just wanted to see, the mechanics of it. So we're gonna do it again one more time. Yeah, it's, 6 seconds, so you block it for, like, 6 seconds, and then it's rip, and you can't just do it again. So that's, what I wanted to see. If you didn't get to see it, it's my bad. And hopefully I do more stuff next time, so I'm gonna end the video here. I just wanted to see the Crimson Guard and then kind of like block out some of the damage, but it only blocks it for so long after a little bit, and then you can't activate it again because you were previously guarded before. So yeah, I'm gonna end it here, guys. I thank you guys for, very much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. I think the next video that'll come up tomorrow or tonight, depending on when this gets uploaded, will probably be the Wraith King Jungle, or possibly another Dota 2 mechanic, but 70% the Wraith King Jungle. Wraith King Jungle. So thank you guys for watching. It's been real. See you guys later. Peace.